No, se encuentra allí el número para llamarlo. Maldición, coño.
Todo listo, fanático desde Nueva York para el mundo. Que viva la hípica.
Off a beat slow was Fancy First. From the inside going for the lead is Live the Fourth, along with Mellifluous alongside. Those two stride for stride. Two lengths back, third to Mia Gracie. Up alongside fourth is Good to Be Wild. And three of them across the track towards the inside is Princess Katrina. Between horses is going to be Appaletta. Proud Siren in that mix. And then we'll caught wide to the far outside. Fancy's First has picked up some ground. And that leaves Midsummer's Eve at the back. They head towards the backside. The leader is Liv the Fourth. Taylor Hole out there with a length advantage. Sitting in second is Mellifluous. Outside in third comes Mia Gracie. Then tucked in along the rail fourth, that is Princess Katrina. Another two and a half back to Appaletta. And then behind him comes Proud Siren. Up the rail is Midsummer's Evil, continues to make progress. Then Fancy's First drives inside of the fading Good to Be Wild. A half was 49 and 4/5 seconds. Fractions continue to be slow out here so tonight. Live the Fourth with that advantage. Right alongside now, here comes Mellifluous. On the outside out there to take the lead is going to be Mia Gracie. Mia Gracie comes after the lead up between horses. Mellifluous, but something left for Liv the Fourth, who retakes as they head for home. Alongside second, Mellifluous is there. Behind them, moving into third, Princess Katrina. On the far outside, Proud Siren and Mauricio Rodriguez coming. But it's Liv the Fourth clinging to the lead. And Liv the Fourth will get the victory.
Segundo, over
Proud Siren, tight for the show, though. Princess Katrina
for
Mellifluous. Unofficial winning time, 129.
¡Eche, concho! A los hijos de Dios no le falta nunca nada. ¡Que viva la música! ¡Blue Desiring! Apágala, apágala, ven. Apágala. Esa llegó una de carrera. Súbela, súbela.